What's going on, y'all? Matthew Runaway coming at you with another reaction video. Today is the day. The day has finally come. We've been talking about it for a month. We are reacting to the Juice WRLD new album, Fighting Demons. This one's going to be crazy. We are going to try and go in order so you know what's coming up. This song, Burn. I ain't looking for love, girl. I'm just working on me. It don't hurt to drown, just paint the town like a bottle is all I need. Oh, you can't smile. Like I said to y'all, today is the day. Everybody has been waiting for it. We've been talking about it for the last month quite a bit. I am actually recording this at midnight right now. So if I look tired, guys, sorry. But I'm going through the night tonight recording these reactions and trying to get you them in order and the proper way this time. We are really trying to do this release right, and I'm very excited about it, as I know you guys are as well. A few things I want to talk about just before we get into it. You guys had talked a lot about in the comments that this is going to be an upbeat, positive album, but looking at some of these tracks, I don't know, guys. I feel like we might go through a roller coaster here, kind of get our heart ripped out. If you know the Juice WRLD story, his passing and his fight with drugs, and so far it really seems like they are killing it with this album, at least the lead up, that they are using Juice WRLD's tragic passing as a positive message for kids, and that is honestly really what I hoped all along they would do. And that really excites me and makes me happy. And I hope as we get into this, we get to see that. So that being said, y'all know the drill. If you haven't seen my latest single, Just Drive, about me right now, would mean the absolute world if you could check that out. I reply to every single comment on that video. I try on these ones as well. There's just so many more. So you want to get a hold of me, that is the way to do it. If you want to support the channel, absolute free way of doing it is hitting that subscribe button and bell notification button. Helps grow the family, get us that goal of 100,000 subscribers. And maybe when we get there, I try to cover a Juice WRLD song. Just saying. Don't know, but it might happen. And if you want to take it one step further, Patreon and merch in the description below. I discuss all these reactions with my Patreons, and they're getting kind of live updates as I'm doing these tonight. So check out that stuff. See if there's anything that interests you. And without any further ado, guys, I am so hyped. We are getting into this one. Fighting Demons, the song Burn. This is a country singer's reaction. All right, y'all, here we go. Guys, I am pumped. I'm so excited. Okay, guys, I know I'm pausing right away and everybody's about to lose their minds. One thing I want to say with me coming in this Juice WRLD journey, I've never got to see a lot of videos with Juice actually in them, which is what makes Righteous one of my favorite videos. And just seeing that clip of Juice like doing his thing and the music sounds hype. So I'm really excited. Tracks hype, guy. Like it's I feel it coming. Nice orchestral plucks and string section.
Yeah, young Metro, Cheshire.
I can't take one Percocet out tonight if I just took a 60. Burberry on me, shoot you in your back, you just got pretty wrecky. I taught the Chanel runners, then I get back to running the city. And I know that it's hell coming, I ain't worried, my niggas, they with me. Gotta put the narcotics down, I can feel them fucking up my kidney. And punching my liver, if I let it kill me, my mama will never forgive me. And
I'm not so sad, guys, but again, the beats killer.
It's remind me of hell, sometimes I wonder if that's what God really sent me. Hands up in the fire, burn, 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 burn. Hands up in the fire, burn, 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 burn. I pray to God for some water to wash down these pearls. I've been cursed since birth, guess I never learned. Hands up in the fire, burn, 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 burn. Hands up in the fire, burn, 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 burn. I pray to God for some water to wash down these pearls. I've been cursed since birth, guess I never learned. The truth first, let it be. If they hurt you, let
Hey guys, I'm gonna say it right away. Like, first track in off of this album, the beat is sick, right? But just like those lyrics, man, they hit me. You know, it's so sad, and I don't want to go through this whole album if it's gonna rip our hearts out. Obviously, we're going to, but man, Legends Never Die really kind of, it was a hard album, right?
Guess I never learned the true first, let it bleed.
I love Juice's higher register. So this had to have been recorded, obviously, before Juice's passing. I will actually say, I'm surprised there's not more beat instrumental in this to give it like that more lift. That's the only thing I would say about it. Again, like lyrically, it's so sad. And I'm taking, obviously, because he's in the video and the vocals are obviously matching the lyrics. This seems to be like maybe a track that was shot before his passing that was going to go out. And then obviously when he did pass, everything changed and the whole strategy changed. So yeah, it's interesting. And I'm excited to see what we get as we go into the album with some of these freestyles that were made into tracks. Because I don't think this would have been a freestyle made into a track. It's probably a freestyle that he just did at the time. There's some really cool instrumentals happening in the background, though. There's like a very oscillated, washed out kind of, it was like a, I don't know if it was a string or a synth section, but. What a lead off track. I really think that was a smart choice. It's interesting they chose like an organ, almost, you know, like a funeral organ for that track right there. All right, y'all. So post comments to Juice WRLD Burn. Man, I'm just like levitating on how excited I am to do this. And let me tell you, it is well past midnight now. And I have an incredible amount of energy. I'm so excited about this. So Burn, obviously I feel like, and I could be wrong, guys. So remember, I take things at a very face value. I try not to research any of this stuff before I react to it. I really want to give you guys the first just general feeling that I get. Now, I think this would be a track that Juice recorded, as I was saying in the reaction, before his passing, and they were probably going to put it out. And the reason I say that is because they have a video of him actually singing the track in order of like how it was presented. So I do feel like this was something that they've had for a little bit and dropped it here. Great lead off track. I'm interested to see if this style is very cohesive with what is happening during the whole album. Obviously, with all the messages that they've been pushing with this album, I'm just interested to see how everything follows suit, with this being the very first track that I'm reacted to on it. But overall, really great beat. I love Juice's higher register and some really interesting instrument and synth choices in the song that were really unique. So I liked it a lot. Really excited to get into the second track here, guys. Make sure you stay tuned. We drop reactions every single day. I'm probably gonna try and do maybe twice today, but for 100%, we are doing every single day until we are done this album. Album review, favorite songs off the album. So there's an incredible amount of content coming up in the next few weeks. So make sure you hit that subscribe button if you've not done so yet. Thank you for all the love and support on my original music. And we'll see y'all next time, aka tomorrow.